Hey guys, me Gokana-san, and welcome back to Skullgirls Second Encore. I played previously as Eliza, and the story was quite different since Eliza is like a villain or something. So yeah, let's see. Let's do this and see who we're gonna fight with as next. Okay, FILIA or double? Let's use FILIA. He doesn't know that she's a Medici as well. It's a fire outside that bad. FILIA used to be blonde before, but before she was killed, Samson saved her. Check out commands. Relentless fight works with everything, and remote sight is the same way. Airball. Okay. Oh, it's just a range attack. It's based on a range. Okay, it's that way. How about I think I'm using the command wrong way. Oh, really? I think, yeah, this was the one who just parasol fell down. Okay, airball. Okay, about more. Oh, that's a super. She doesn't have much. I don't have enough for ultra, but let's try Fender Drive. Okay. Oh! That's how it works. It's actually an ultra, an android. Okay, now let's use our ultra. Trick up with your aura, that's really... Oh, it's that one. Yeah, that one's also an ultra. But you have to be really cool. Why is she angry? He's your friend, dude. Stop that. Ah, oh, god damn it. What? Gregor Samson, right? Let's try this and far away. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, it is a super. Found out and he's lying to her. Wow, it doesn't sound like that too much. But this sound effect corrupts you. Oh, time battle. What? Going so far, we'll be going to back to care one. You have gotta be killing me. I'm gonna run with as much as speed. Now I'm damaging that. I have to use this only. Now I'll use muscle ultra. Okay. What? That was really close.
それだけ知っていれば十分だ。あなた。 Jeez.
We'll only increase our ultimate this way. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, fine, fine. We'll use our super. Not your fault. Lol. Anyway, so yeah, that would all for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, if you did, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos and hit the bell button for notifications. And yeah, you can always check out my Twitch channel for which game I play in my free time. And yes, you can always request me for a playthrough of a game. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.